Yeah, this is where Wade starts getting flashback shit.
I have the fucking connection. I'm warning you here and now. Making anyone other than me the chairman will be disastrous for Sun On Yee.
You are an officer of the law, Wade. Same as me.
Wait, if you have a problem with me, then let's sort it out ourselves, okay? We don't need to bring her into this.
I'm here for Miss Lily. I take it you've heard of Big Smiley.
That's what worries me, Ray. You're one of them. Wait, you cross Pendrew. He's cut you off.
Anything happens to me, you look after my people, okay?
Man, it was Big Smiley, man. This guy fucking grabbed me at the fucking funeral. Tossed me off the ATK, man.
You show your true colors tonight, brother.
Oh, God! I'm sorry, please! Please, no, no, no!
Oh, you can't get out.
You must stop this fight at once. We must be united against our true enemies.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back for you.
You're my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Your friend Jackie didn't think so. He was most loyal.
I know you have a personal stake, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
Might be time for me to make a change. Maybe go into business with Jill May.
You can't win! Kill me, and Lee will simply wipe you out!
This game is a trip, man. It simply is one of the best games I've ever played. Yeah, so
I'm gonna kill you. Anyone who stands with Big Smile Lee.
kill you!
Surprise!
Shit! Time to die, Lee.
Fuck you!
You're done!
Piece of fucking shit. Fuck! How does it feel, pig? To know that your boss sold you out. Pendrew fucked your way almost as bad as you fucked Jackie. You were supposed to die with Winston. Dog Eyes blew that. And that poke guy Tong, fucking worthless Lan Yang. But that's okay. Cause I am gonna enjoy killing you myself.
Fuck you.
Hoi Toa! Help!
What? You want more?
They say Gang.
Is that all you got? Come on!
Die, mana!
I didn't know you could die during this fight. Oh, there's two counters.
They say Gamma.
You want more? Is that all you got? Come on.
Help!
How'd that feel?
You're gonna get a thousand ways to die, buddy.
Fuck you!
Guy's got a thousand ways to die.
70, 80.
Raymond.
Hey, easy there, Wei. This man is in my custody.
Yes, sir.
You okay?
Yeah. Where's Pendrew?
He's up for promotion. Interpol. He's done with us.
He's dirty, Raymond. He outed me to Big Smile Lee.
Take it from me, Wei. Whatever you heard, it won't matter. The only voice they hear is Pendrew's. You did what you came here to do. All right? Let's get you cleaned up.
Yeah, because now I get to see the real good ending of this game. It's amazing.
Jay? The fuck?
This is a twist I honestly wasn't expecting. This is a twist I did not expect at all.
Uncle Po? Pendrew? What the hell?
Superintendent Pendrew, I'm surprised to see you. You're the one who chased my boys away?
Po, you know why I'm here.
I can imagine all sorts of reasons. I'm sure you will tell me.
I'm moving on to greener pastures, but not without taking care of some unfinished business with you and Sun first.
We had a deal, did we not, Pendrew? I gave you the three tigers. It made your career.
And I let you and Sunny continue operating.
A sacrifice you were willing to make.
At the time. I'm putting Sunny away, and with you gone, I'll finish this once and for all.
Oh, yeah, this is even sinister as I thought.
The only difference between you and me is... I know what I am.
Jesus Christ. Pendrew, I've got you, you son of a bitch.
Well, like Jiang got him. Part is messed up. One of the absolute most messed up guys.
What would you like me to say? Whatever I did, I made Hong Kong a better place. I served the greater good.
Serve the greater good. I can think of how many times that's been used well.
You let them get to you. You abandoned your duty, officer, and became one of them. You deserve to be handed over to Big Smile Lee.
Did I? Well, Pendrew, I guess everyone gets what he deserves. Including you. You ready for life in prison?
What?
Because all your old buddies are gonna be waiting for you. I made sure they found out what you did to Uncle Po.
That's a fucking death sentence.
I know.
Wei, you can't. I won't allow
you
to
stay in
there.
The whole thing.
That's the plan.
I love that. You know, I always thought there was more to Pendrew.
Inspector.
Officer?
I just wanted to say thanks.
For what? It's me who should
be... For helping me close cases. Do something I could feel good about. Hell, for helping me stay sane.
My pleasure. So, what are you gonna do now?
I don't know. Job's over, but I don't really have anywhere else to go. Strange to say it after all that's happened, but Hong Kong kind of feels like home.
Yeah. But which Hong Kong, officer?
Damn good quote, too. Which Hong Kong?
What about Wei Shen?
He proved himself to be loyal to me, one way or the other. And isn't that what really matters? Leave him be.
Yes, Aunt Jay. Drive.
Ah, yes, that's one of the things. Let sleeping dogs lie. Man, this game is so good. This is one of my favorite games ever, man. For good reason. A good action, good storytelling. I love this game so much. I wanted a sequel so bad, man. But it just sucks. But yeah, I don't really have much else to say. This game was really good. I just love all of the way that they wove the story so well. It's a game I could always feel safe coming back to. Just because I know I'm gonna get a good time. So, yeah, it's a game I could always feel safe and comfortable coming back to. Because, like I said, I know I'm gonna get a good time. There's so much I learned about it, too, that I didn't even know. That's just what I love about this game. And I'm glad I held on to that definitive edition. Well, yeah, that felt like such a good move playing this, man. Because I had such a good time. Oh, always a good, guaranteed good time coming back to this game. Even if I do feel bittersweet about some of the subplot points, it's not as bittersweet as I feel about L.A. Noire. Yeah, just such a good game and a good time to come back to, always. I'm probably going to, because it comes with the DLC, I'm probably going to do it. I don't see why I wouldn't. Just love it, man. I love everything about it. I love this. As I said, this is one of my favorite games of all time. It'll always be up there. It'll always have a spot. It'll always have a spot in my heart, just because of how good it is. But yeah, I love going back to this game. I really wish that sequel had happened, but you know. United Front Studios. Had to go under. But I'm still gonna do the DLC, of course. Yeah, I'm still gonna do that. So we're not done here yet. Like, officially done. But we're getting there. It's weird that I thought of redoing this, but I'm like, I'll just freaking I have the definitive edition. I'll just use that. Just kind of fast forwarding here, but yeah, as I said, maybe one day it'll happen. It'd be awesome. I'd probably bust like 5 nuts. Easily clears GTA 5. They don't care what anyone says. I hope one day. There's still 2 DLCs I have to go through. Oh, fun little fact, Wei is, he's also the same person voiced by, he also does, Kung Lao in the Mortal Kombat series. Lucy Liu, like the Lucy Liu? Or different? Her. What the favi Lucy Liu, huh? And Tom Wilkinson, why does that name sound familiar? Oh, he passed away not too long ago. Hmm. That's nuts! Wow. Yeah, these are the radio credits. Sadly, couldn't hear them because fucking copyright. The ending of Sleeping Dogs is always one that sticks with me. I probably gotta wrap this up soon because I gotta start getting ready for work. I'm surprised none of them have said anything about my channel yet. Again, I don't make mentions of anything. Except for the burn mark. Ugh. Alright, back, I'm gonna go check out my tea. gonna say, we're not gonna keep this going any longer. Alright. So yeah, we're not done yet, because we still have the, Anyway, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 4T. See you next time, more Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition.